Hi, my name is Jessica. I'm a certified technician at Animal Wellness Center, Moni. This is Mandy. She's also a certified technician. And this is going to be our patient today, Smoochie. We're going to demonstrate how to use the Class 4 companion laser to treat her arthritis. The laser treats the arthritis by stimulating the cells to secrete substances that help with inflammation and pain. To start, we want to make sure that everybody has their goggles on to help protect from the laser. And we're going to search her in our computer and pull her up. And we're going to treat for arthritis. And then grab your handpiece. The handpiece is what emits the light that helps with the laser. And you're going to start and you're going to move in a nice slow pace in a grid pattern to make sure you cover the entire area that you need to cover. No, she doesn't really feel this, it's just a little warm to the touch. And once we are done, stop. Set everything down. And since arthritis is a chronic pain, we're going to do at least 6 treatments on her. And after the 6th treatment, we'll assess and see how well she's done. And hopefully this helps demonstrate how the laser can be used all naturally to treat your disorders.
What else is the laser used for?
The laser can be used on chronic ear problems. It can be used on wounds, skin problems, anal problems.